close your eyes, for that's a lovely way to be.